And Ricki-Lee is back. She's performing her brand new song, but why is it proving so controversial? And Ricki-Lee's new song, it's all about her marriage breakdown.
She'll perform it here live and explain why she wrote about something so personal, but right now...
It is 7:36. Well, Ricki-Lee is back with a vengeance. We're going to hear her cheeky new song very shortly. And later, how a star was born. But next up, Ricki-Lee and her new song about her new life. She's performing live when we return.
Now at bigpond.com.
Well, one of our Aussie favourites, Ricki-Lee, is back with a vengeance, quite literally. Her new single called Don't Miss You is all about her recent marriage breakup, and it's full of not-so-cryptic messages.
Oh, look, it's to the point. It's the first track from her third album, and she's here now to perform it live.
Postcard from every side, straight to you, just to piss you off. And I hope that you see a whole lot of me in every magazine, on radio and TV.
Uh-oh.
I used to be kind and care about you, but now you can kiss my behind.
After everything you did to me,
I didn't know revenge could taste so sweet.
New York, Paris, LA.
Single is out now. You can go to our website for all the details and the touring dates. She joins us now. Oh my gosh. That was fun.
Do you feel better after that? Did you leave anything out?
It's a really nice thing to do is sing a song like that. So yeah, it was lots of fun. I'm enjoying it.
You make Pink look quite tame. What does your ex think?
Oh, I'm not quite sure, but he's a big boy. I'm sure he can handle it.
Who cares?
It's going to be like the ultimate chick revenge song, you realise.
I actually think it's more about, you know, moving forward and moving on and being free and empowered and strong and confident and happy again, you know, after a tough time. So
your life is definitely in a new direction now.
Yeah, yeah. Living outrageous.
Yeah, and career-wise, personal life. I mean, obviously, personal life we've covered, but career-wise, new directions.
Yeah, everything's fantastic. We've got the new album coming out in October, and you know, the single's out now, it's up on iTunes. I was checking it out on the page this morning, so it's really exciting. It's a new sound for me, new direction.
Yeah.
It's a little bit edgier,
thumping
a little
beats.
Bit rockier, and yeah. I'm really enjoying it. You know, it's refreshing for me to be able to kind of, you know, perform a new sound, and yeah. It's, you know, get up on stage and belt it out. But it's very exciting. I'm actually doing a signing tomorrow night out at Westfield Hornsby, so if anyone wants to come along and check it out, I'll be singing the song, and yeah, come and
thanks.
Check it out.
Well done.
Have a ball.
Well,
yeah,
it's
I'm very
feisty
excited.
And we love it.
It is. It's fun, though. It's fun.
Thanks for coming.
Unless
in.
You're the ex.
You go. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having
see
me, guys.
See you soon.
Good
and as I said,
you.
All the details are on our website.
All right.